Chucklehead Brothers or something.
They should have sent more than a trio.
Thanks for the heal.
Oh no!
You missed! Let's go!
Nice teamwork!
No kidding.
That one got me revved up.
Can't take much more.
I needed that.
I'm injured. This one.
There's nothing to fear.
Keep it up!
Understood! Let's go, Captain!
An opening!
You won't fall!
Not now, not ever!
Catalina, I'll protect you!
Light the frost!
Back up!
Loud and clear!
Piercing! Punishment!
EO!
Are safe and sound.
Hey! Let's see.
Ooh.
Normal goblins.
Maybe that's how they are in Zega. Or it's the wind's fault. Either way, watch out.
Are you here?
Just who are you guys?
We're traveling Skyfarer.
Chin up, everyone!
Wait, was that Roland? Guess we really are saved.
Let's quickly get you aboard.
No, wait! Listen to me! We fled from the goblin, but our friends are still in—
What's the call?
Let's get those people—
Come in, fix it, dude!
Roland here.
What? We're gonna break some people out—
Got it. I know that—
Will do! Who's ready to—
Y'all think this is the goblin fort we're looking for? Gives me the willies.
Oh! We meet again! Can I offer you a nice knick-knack in these trying times? I'll top off your potion supply!
It's eerily quiet.
Thanks for waiting, everyone! You're all set!
Record it!
Suddenly...
That sounded like a kid!
Hurry!
Seems useful.
Is this like a coliseum?
This place is crawling with goblins. It doesn't seem like they want to scuff.
No! Run! Get out while you still can!
That doesn't sound good. Where'd all the smoke come from?
good. Just like that. On my mark. Now.
Got him.
I've got them.
Whoa, cool spell.
Oh, that old hex? It was nothing.
Nope.
Come on.
No problem.
I've got you.
Lyria, did you notice the wind through?
Yes, I'm sure of it. It has to be Tempiel's primal beast.
Bingo. Guess this is where the real battle starts.
Hello? Is everyone all right? What happened to...
Everyone's fine. They just need to rest.
Stay still.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah.
We're alive.
Oh, what a relief. I can't thank you all enough.
So... what do you guys say to meeting the blowhard stirring up this...
Wait, what are you talking about, Rackham?
Told you before we left Folka, remember?
I don't know about this.
But if we don't calm down the primal beast, the situation on the island is only going to get worse.
I hear what you're saying, but...
Trust us.
Captain. All right, I understand. I'm sure, but if it gets risky, there's no shame in retreat. I still...
You don't have to tell us twice. Thanks for the concern.
Sit tight. The least I can do is drop you off a little close.
Reminds you of our showdown with Tiamat, doesn't it?
I was wondering why this felt so familiar.